It was Pablo Neruda's poetry about Machu Picchu and the Andes.
They could speak. We might look at perhaps the best known once lost city in Machu Picchu that was abandoned in the 16th century.
We did this crazy hike through Machu Picchu and like that's where
Cuti's reign that the famous estate of Machu Picchu was constructed. Pachacuti's son.